I decided that I could just got this game. Well, actually, I got it a few months ago or years. And I decided to make a YouTube video about it. Now, it's called Watch Dogs, where you sit in the bench. In the bench. Like in some kind of dog park. And watch some dogs. No, I'm kidding. This is the game where you punch people in the face and hack. Your amazing hacking ability. Look, watch this. I have a little trick. I'm gonna make this guy's face disappear in a blink of an eye. Now I know my reputation. I've been trying to work on that. But I just can't stop. Put your gun away. Now I'm doing this mission called 2-for-1 and it was really frustrating. Look, I am gonna fail again. And I'm just gonna do it one more time. You see this finger? It says one. Okay. Now, I've been trying to do silent takedowns. I just need a pro. I know the target. I know where the target is. Not good. Smack him in the face with a candlestick. That's not good. Now I'm gonna do it again. This time, you know what? I'm fully done. I'm done. Okay, that's it. Grab. Now, I think I'm trying. Shit, outside. Never mind. Ooh, traffic light. The packet. Okay. Never mind. Oh, that guy has a ghost mask on. Cool. It's from the Legos. This is the guy. I'm in the same spot. I don't know why did I say this is the guy. Okay, I didn't even start the mission yet. Okay. Let's go fashion ourselves up. I don't know. No, we're not gonna fashion ourselves up. We're gonna do this. There's a bros on the way. Not available. Not available at stores now. Okay. Excuse me. Whatever your name is. Sir, it, she, whatever. No! You are not gonna call the police today! Hello? Ma'am? Okay. She'll wake up in 50 years. She'll wake up in 1,000 years. Just wait for it. Just wait for 1,000 years and she'll wake up. In a weird world, probably. She'll wake up in space. Probably in space, I don't know. Okay, let me just do the traffic light thing. I mean, like, I crossed Mason before. That sucks. You know what? You're getting it. That guy's like getting it, okay. Did you just see that? That guy has teleportation powers. You're an alien. You're not a nice person. You're an alien. Let me shoot you in the knees. Pow. Ah, no. Congratulations on your first check-in. Okay. What does this do? Okay. Sorry, I'm not at the beginning of this game. I'm at a kind of part of the beginning. So let's see a map here. CTOS Tower. Instead of CTOS, maybe I think they should call it CTOS. Or like something like CTOS. You got the CTOS ready? Be hacking into the CTOS? Not the CTOS. Be hacking into the CTOS? I think we could. Let's hack into the CTOS. The love box looted. Chemical something. Component. I think it's a component. Okay, my voice is up on the table. Wait. Guess who is this man? He has a phone. But he has spider webs coming out of him. Stop watching YouTube, bro. Get to work. Hey, dude. Dude, stop watching YouTube. Stop watching Call of Duty Black Ops 2 glitches and GTA 5 videos and you watching yourself on Watch Dogs. Okay, no. Please. Don't. Hey. No. I said no. Not the way. Thank you for the cards. Let me find a gun shop. If there's a gun shop around here, there's no gun shop. There's no gun shop. What do we do? Fancy clothing sucks. If I went to that restaurant and I called Mayhem at that, the people are just gonna be screaming everywhere. I'm gonna hear like so many people screaming like man, like for example, like some guy in the restaurant, I don't know why am I saying this, but people don't randomly do it in real life. Some guy in the restaurant is watching a video, but then I start killing some people, and then he's still watching it. He's not running away. Everybody's screaming and running for their lives. Okay. No donuts for you. Hey. You send it from. Okay. Soft drink. Soft drink. Could I get that? Could I get Coca-Cola? No Coca-Cola. I don't like Coca-Cola. I want Dr. Pepper. Diet Dr. Pepper. Pepsi! Okay. Let me just finish it off. What the heck?